really good. Like, I'm really glad I took a photography course. I prefer it much more than like my academic subjects. So I took two creative art subjects, and yeah, I'm just really glad I took them. Like, there's so many resources, and I just find them really interesting. Like, I couldn't really imagine not taking one of the courses.
Well, the teachers sort of tend to your individual needs, and there's a lot of support if you need it.
I would say, yeah, it's a pretty good college, like, it's quite average, but above average, you know, like, it's pretty good.
Well, I think, like I said, they've got really good resources. The teachers are all really helpful. The thing about the teachers, they're not like boring. Like, at high school you have really boring teachers, and they sort of act like they don't really want to be there and stuff, but the teachers here, especially the visual arts ones, like, they're all really experienced.
Processes into your work, and like, you can be doing it for hours and hours and hours. It probably takes more time than an academic subject, to be honest, because you take your work home and like, you'll just do it for hours, so you just do the paint and stuff like that.
It's difficult, but it's just a lot of work. Like, you have to really keep on top of it. Well, I don't really know, for like fine art or something, but for photography you should like ideally be shooting a shoot every week. I don't necessarily do that, even though I should, but it's a lot of dedication, a lot of time.
I think it's very creative up here, and it's great.